During the restaurant scene in the movie Splash, Daryl Hannah, a committed vegetarian, declined to consume actual lobster. Instead, the crew hollowed out cooked lobster shells and substituted the meat with a mixture of hearts of palm and mashed potatoes. Ron Howard stated that Hannah became emotional after each take, lamenting the loss of the lobsters for their shells.